pretty obvious how I feel about Lauren. She means absolutely everything to me. And I don't want a day to go by without her in my life. I know John mentioned it before, but she has said to me, you don't marry someone you want to be with, you marry someone you don't want to be without. So it's definitely the case.
Gentlemen, please be upstanding for the new Mr. and Mrs. Jones.